First of all, on behalf of the organizing committee of the forum, we would like to say some best greeting words for you, that you've invited us and that you are ready to speak with us. Why do you think Open Innovations Forum is important?
I think that Open Innovations Forum is a new platform, a new area for African country to come to participate to the development of the world. Is a new area, a new chance for African countries to come and participate and see the way developed countries are trying to solve the problem of development. Africa stayed back to the evolution of technology. We have a lot of good people who have good knowledge, scientific people. We have everything, but science is not developing in Africa. We are not using this chance for the continent. So if I have the chance to participate to this forum, I think it will be a very good experience for me. It will be a good experience not only for me. I will try to do everything so that many African other countries of Africa had the same chance and attend this event.
Speaking about global innovation development, how do you estimate Benin's role and role of African countries in the global innovation economy?
No, I think that this forum will help us to see what is the challenges, what is the aim in the 10-20 years coming. And inviting African countries to participate is a way to tell them, come and join the big team, the big family, to build future. Because if we want to know what will become, what will be in 20 years time, we have to join effort and do everything together.
What would you say about the young generation of African countries?
I think that young people, youth in any continent is youth. And I want to use this opportunity and say thanks to the organizing committee who's trying to involve young people, youth, to participate to this forum. By inviting them, discussing their own future, we are not discussing by themselves, you know, by inviting them, think about what can be done today so that tomorrow will be better, I think it's a very big chance. And by inviting young people from Africa, they will have a new opportunity to join the big family of young people.
And what would you wish to the participants of the Open Innovations Forum?
I think that my wish is only one. I want to wish, first of all, success to this forum. I want to wish many countries of the world attend this forum. I want to wish that the discussion will take place, the resolution, the decision we are going to take can be in the service of the world, can serve the world to develop.
So thank you so much and hope to see you during the forum.
Thank you.
Thank
Good
you.
Luck. Goodbye.